Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today on the video or the videos that I have for you, it is about a Nigerian lady who lives and works in Holland, that's Netherlands. And this Nigerian lady was like shocked and surprised to see the Prime Minister of Holland walking to work alone, like no one was with him. And this Nigerian lady was like surprised, and she couldn't even hide the shock that the Prime Minister of Holland was walking on the ground, not even with bicycle, not with motorbike or a car, just going to work. Let's watch this video.
It can my kingdom and accept that you kept the Prime Minister. My daughter is 13 and my son is 10.
Oh, leuk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Als ze wordt opgenomen, zeg ik tot ziens.
Tot ziens. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to be the Prime Minister of Netherlands today whilst I was going to work. I'm so happy. Good morning, everybody.
I'm on my way to the shop to take care of my glasses. Yeah. She is on her way to her job. And then I am to my job. Yeah.
You can't believe this. It's hard to see walking to work in the morning with the Prime Minister.
It's a small world.
Yes. Oh my God, I'm so happy. I think I'm gonna have a nice day today. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
So you see, I'm just surprised. I saw the video and I'm like, can this happen in Africa? I've not traveled to all African countries, so you let me use Ghana, because that's where I'm from. Let me use Ghana. My question is, can this happen in Ghana? The first time that I saw this particular video, trust me, I was like, whoa, like seriously. And I was not too surprised too, though, because I've been hearing that the Western world and even Europe, you can be in a train with your mayor, you can be in a train with your minister, you can be in a train with the Prime Minister, the president. Like, it's common. But my question is, why does this things not happen in Africa? I just want to show you a video of our president, the president of Ghana. This is a bit different from the Prime Minister of Holland walking to work. But this is like something that has been happening for years. African presidents, when they are going to certain places, I don't know, but you will see convoy. You can see over 40 cars just following them. Wasting of fuel, like, trust me, wasting of fuel, just that they are just following them for nothing.
Hold on.
just look at this the whole prime minister of a country like Holland just walking to work without, there was no security. Maybe security is somewhere in the corner or something, yes, fine, but you are not seeing them with him. Like, so honestly, if you are African and you see this video, it saddens my heart, honestly, because how come we waste money? These are the people that we take loans from, and someone that you take loan from is walking to work, and you that always go there for loans, you will be living luxurious lifestyles. We should change our attitude and it will help us a lot. Thank you so much for watching this video.